Red turn to your bed. Oh, fuck, I forgot about someone. Yeah.
Okay, next up we got old Eugene's place. Chinese store up on Tallow.
He's not dead yet?
Almost. Heard his nephew's taking over.
Guy used to run this next place, Tom. His name's not Eugene. Guy's a Chinaman. But it sounds like Eugene. Well, that's what we called him.
Polly slammed his head into the counter back in, what, 27, I think?
Yeah, it was hilarious. After that, no problems at all.
If you look, you can still see the blood. Poor old bastard couldn't scrub it out. You ask my wife for some cabbage? We keep some of these guys on our books to remind the Chinatown gangs they're in our city, not theirs. For we don't know Eugene's nephew, so he might need reminding too.
Ain't no use him running.
Welcome to the Chinatown.
You messed with my wife, Rasky. Hey, Ralphie, I said, Tom sure can drive. No working after hours, cleaning up after me and Sam. No chance of that, huh?
Good. Just wait.
This is it.
I'll cover this one, Sam.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure.
He's doing the store on his own?
Yeah, when Polly's built up a little steam, he needs to let it out on his own. Just gotta let him get on with it. It's his way. You can hear it in his voice. Gotta let him lone wolf from time to time. Keeps him happy. Yeah, Eugene's nephew ain't having much fun right now. When he's going, Polly don't stop. Once we were putting a squeeze on this tailor over in Holbrook, the guy ended up in a wheelchair.
Sorry about that. I have to admit, like, the graphic is probably is better, but you don't feel it like it was bad when you played it.
He's a fast worker.
Drive before the cops show, Tom.
Sentimental thing, I guess.
Next stop, Bill at the motel. Eugene's nephew's guy's money is ours next week, with some extra besides.
He doing okay?
He's okay.
How's the shop counter?
Yeah, that's seen some more blood.
How much blood?
And nothing he can't scrub out. Once he's back on his feet.
Yeah, out of town.
Wanna come out with us again, Tom? Get to hear even more about Chinese nephew guys scrubbing their own blood out of shop counters.
Yeah, seems like it's not too hard.
Not hard. Kind of
I remember
hard.
Two missions was very, very hard for me when I played this
don't
game.
See why it can't come natural to me.
So anyone could do it.
Of course
me
there is.
We've been working
everyone knows the game.
Years. You come in
not
and you think you know it all.
I'm not saying that, Sam.
You've been a day on the job, pal. You haven't seen what we do. You haven't seen how we do it.
Guess the first fight, that's probably gonna
this punk thinks he can walk in here like a big shot. I put greasers like him in the ground.
I think you gotta say you're sorry, Tom.
Sorry, huh? Well, I'd say sorry if I couldn't see the bullshit smile you're trying to hide.
You got him, though, Sam! You got him!
I could smell the crap in your pants from here.
Nah, you didn't get me.
When little Tony first came out with us, I had him on his
knees. Okay, this looks better than
his chain.
This looks much better than that, Jim.
Anyways.
Eyes on the road, Tom.
Jesus, I hate it out of the city.
You hate it most places.
Yeah, but out here it's worse.
How come there's a place so far out of town on our books?
Out of town's the safest place for deals. Safest place for card games. The safest place for most of the things we do.
We're expecting a big bag of money today. The guy owes. If it ain't big, the boss will be pissed.
Yeah, this place is a real earner. Oftentimes, the places that get you the most dough are the ones most people don't look at twice.
Just recently, the motel's had a new lease of life.
Last stop before Lost Heaven for rum coming up from Cuba.
They drive it this far?
Sure they do. And that's how we can sell it so expensive.
Too fast and furious, huh?
Be the place where crates get exchanged. Salieri protects it, but he lets the other families use it too.
Even Barolo?
To keep the peace? Sure.
Plus, it's far enough away that no one cares.
So long as everyone's making money, no one's gonna rock the boat.
Anyone else starting to miss the side of streets and sidewalks?
You not one for the great outdoors, Polly?
He's not one for anything. Indoors, outdoors, in the city, out of the city.
I hate it out here. Like when we sit in the field doing some booze handover or something. It's always knee-deep in shit, and most times it's dark and cold as hell.
That's why it's good we got you now, Tom. You can do all the jobs that Polly... Okay, there it is.
Finally.
Yeah.
Wait for us here, Tom. We'll be back in a bit.
Okay.
It's badass, huh? No smoking.
Tom! Tom, I took one! Jesus Christ, Polly!
Tell Salieri from here on out this place is ours. Capiche? And don't come back, or you'll end up in worse shape than your friends.
Get Sam. They're trying to beat information out of him.
I gotta get you to a doctor.
I can wait. Get Sam out of there.
Okay. Okay, just hang on.
Let's get some action, huh? Oh, that's nice animation when he just in strife, right? Oh, no, right. How to cover. He doesn't have a face, huh?
I'd kill for some action.
Yeah.
There! Can't let go! Son of a...
We'll find him.
I got it, Ann. God damn it.
You see him here, too?
There's a more, but not many of those. Bullets? Let's go up there. Over here, do you know where I am?
Come out and fight us.
Oh fuck, man. That was... No, don't reload. Fuck.
Come in true!
Get up their side!
Oops. Ah, fuck. Ah. Game is kinda slow, but on the other hand, it's like... You know. It just suck. I've missed the guy up there. I missed the silent kill. Let's do it again. The funny thing is, actually, I see where is other guy. No way. Come on, fuck.
He's up. Move off. You're so expensive. Guns.
Like out of. Yeah, Where is the guy below us? Good headshot, yes. Swap sweat with service sweat or revolver. What's that? It's the same thing. There wasn't. Ah, let's see. Let's reload and do we lose bullets? Yes. Did we do? Fuck, where are you? Take care of all fucks, yeah, still some of them left. Shotgun. Yes, good. Anything to pick up? No. Empty inside. Good. Can heal. Nice. Roberto Giulotti for City Council. Being prosperity, elect Roberto Giulotti for City Council, a trusted figure in Los Lebanon, owner of both yards and industry, the prior 2000s. Friend of the city, dutiful father and husband. Good, he doesn't know where I'm at. Let him.
Now you're done!
Do you see other guys? Kinda don't. What happened?
Gotcha.
No, you don't. Okay, that mission was actually the. Actually, I died one time during the support, but as a kid, I don't know why, but it was fucking impossible for me.
Sam, they really went to work on you, buddy.
Christ.
Come on, you'll be all right. You're tough as nails! Oh, shit!
He's got the money, Tom!
Oh, catch the bastard!
Where is Sam?
He's okay. Inside.
Then go get the money!
Go, 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 go. Press bombs to shoot, yes. Both of them have battle. Oh, infinity money. The full ammo. That's on the way. I don't like the shooting. Kinda too easy with the automatic aim.
That was when I saw it cost. What it meant to be on the inside. I should have took off there and then. But I couldn't go back to being a nobody.
Eight years later, intermezzo.
So that's how a regular palooka goes from cabbie to mob enforcer overnight, is it? Just dumb luck?
Didn't feel that way at the time. Me parking on that particular street, taking a break just when Paulie and Sam are coming around the corner, what are the odds? I felt like, I don't know, like someone was watching out for us.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, pal, but it's a lucky break all the same. I mean, one day you're busting your back, doing an honest day's work in a city that's been trying to scrape you off its heels since the day you stepped off the boat, and the next you're stuffing your pockets full of Salieri's dirty money and lording it over the rest of us.
Yeah, it wasn't like that. Back then, Salieri didn't have the run of the city. For every buck Salieri made, Don Morello would turn 10. He paid off cops, politicians, judges, and anyone he couldn't buy. He scared into looking the other way.
He did seem to have the city jumping in its own shadow, I'll give you that.
You hear anything about Joey Crackers?
Yeah, got his name in the Morello file, sure. Boxer, right?
Yeah. That's the guy.
Story about Boxer, the same.
The way I hear it, Joey was just driving to the gym one morning. Probably daydreaming about winning a belt or something.
God damn it! Moron! You're driving with your goddamn eyes closed! Look at this! Jesus, Mary, Joseph, Tom Morello, I didn't know it was you.
Do you know anybody else driving a rare import in this part of town, Joey?
No. Well, then, I'm sorry, I was driving real slow.
You're saying this is my fault?
No, no, sir. I ain't never been in no accident.
Well, repairs are gonna be expensive.
Oh, you're not gonna need that, sir. The tires are just fine. Grills a little bent up is all. I mean, I got a cousin I can...
Someone spun you a tail, pal. Got an informant right there says Morello made a mint every time Crackers went to the mat.
That's true, too. And still, Morello left that poor sap dead in the street, head all caved in.
That don't square.
Maybe the Don knew Joey's career was on the downhill.
Maybe he was trying to scare some other guy into paying up. Who knows? Don Celieri chalked it up to Morello not being able to think straight when he was mad.
You have any more run-ins with Morello's crew back then?
Not at first. For a couple of years after I joined up, things were quiet. We got into a few dust-ups with guys trying to muscle in, but elsewise it was just the usual routine. We're running booze, offering protection, me and the boys doing rounds to collect, small time. But I ain't gonna lie. Most days, we was also having a bit of fun.
Play. 52.
Tommy, thanks for getting down here so quickly.
Yeah, sure thing, boss. What do you need?
You know, there's a race coming up.
Oh, yeah. Ollie and Sam have some money on the local.
Mikey Dunn.
Uh-huh. That's the guy.
He's a good kid, but a bit of a scrapper. Not too smart with his money. A few years ago, Mikey comes to me asking for a loan. He wants to get new tires so he can keep racing junkers out at the quarry. I like fast cars. I figured it'll be a bit of a hobby. Turns out, Mikey's a great investment. The kid can't lose a race if he walks the track. He graduates from the junkers to gouge-jobs, and I start placing a few bets on him here and there. Next thing I know, I've made all my money back and more.
Hey, Sam says he's the guy to beat.
He was. We ran all the competition out of town. But now Ralph says there's a hotshot European entering the race, and he's got a car faster than our boys by a country mile.
How much do we stand to lose?
A truckload. But not just our outfit. A lot of guys from the neighborhood come to me for financial advice. They've all put money down on this kid. It'll be like Black Thursday around here if he loses. Well, for everyone except Morello.
Oh, you think he's from the European?
Oh, I'm certain of it.
You want something to happen to the driver?
Can't find him. Morello's got him holed up somewhere safe. Besides, if he drops out or disappears now, none of our wagers will stand. Everyone will cry foul, say the race is fixed.
What about his car?
That's the ticket, Tommy. Ralph knows a guard at the track. You go down there tonight, you boost the European's car, bring it to one of our mechanics, and make a few adjustments, you bring the car back.
Should be no problem, boss.
Sarah. The European guy, huh? As soon as you're ready. Those outsiders.
Your pop letting you out for the race?
You kidding? Feels like we're packing this place up and moving it to the stands.
No garbage is tying you.
So that's a 5, a 6. Hey, buonasera, Tommy.
Buonasera.
So that's a 5, a 6, along with what's already behind the bar. And,
Yeah, sorry.
Hey, Titty Tommy. Big day coming up,
did
right?
You tell me?
You seen the race before?
Kind of hard to miss. Celieri isn't going to let Morello break his winning streak, huh?
No, no, sir. Gotta send him a message. So, tonight, we borrow his guy's motor from the track. My friend Bobby is a guard. For a little dough, he'll show you where it is, then look someplace else while you turn the key.
I like Bobby already.
Sure. Then in there, there's this other guy, Lucas Bertone. You take the car to him down under the Giuliano Bridge. He'll, you know, tune it a little. Make the race tomorrow more interesting.
And then I take the car straight back, and Bobby can stop looking someplace else.
But you gotta be quick. Bobby comes off shift at 1:30, and then the next guy, he's an ass.
He's an ass.
Oh, hey, if you need somewhere to keep your motor safe, where no one can take them, feel free to use the garage. Carlo finally got around to clearing it out.
Thanks. Good to know.
Nice. Well, so we have a 6. Taxi is even better. Okay, maybe. Okay, it's faster. Oh, this one. Let's go with Schubert. Yeah. Wait, I wanted to change the radio. Maybe there's something for the dance, but actually the phones.
You Bobby?
Yep.
We can take your car to the garage. Place is empty.
Any friend of Ralphie's, a friend of mine.
I mean, if you got the money, sure. Tomorrow morning they start coming. Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. There's fighting.
Are you actually trying to give me whiplash? Well done, you gave me whiplash.
Tomorrow morning they start coming.
Yeah, I know.
Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. There's fighting.
I hate it. Ah, come on. Name a better place to pick up a dame than this place this weekend.
Don't get me started. Okay, this is it.
But sesame.
Here she is. 1929 Carrizella C series. Best in class. It's a shame you got a wreck.
Yeah, no much time back. Let's go.
Cops are gonna ask questions.
When they catch up, sure. Try to keep it one piece too, huh?
So, I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy's shift.
Yeah, he's an ass.
I heard.
Nice. That's gonna be nice and easy, huh? And I can kinda, yeah, destroy it. Is there damage? Like, in the classic, there was for sure like damage limit. Police. It's gonna be easier to... That's for sure, there's no damage limit like in classic game. That's a shame because I would truly lose the game already. Lose the mission. No, the police can't. Come on. Go. Okay, they next to me. Yeah.
Race car out on the road tonight.
Fuck. I am kinda lost. Exactly 12 seconds, no way I can get there. Boom. Last checkpoint, yeah. So let's hope that police dance. Maybe we should go next to them. Because we're gonna be like... Anyway, faster, we are much faster. End up losing control there. Fuck the police on the right. Yes, they didn't catch me this time. Watch out, watch out. We are already here and 1 minute left. Good, I have him. And he's good. What the hell? One part is done.
Tommy Angelo.
Lucas Bertone. Oh, ain't she a thing of beauty?
We don't have much time.
Hey, I'm a fast worker. Sit tight. Hello.